Oh no, this wasn't meant for you. I just I love smiley faces. Yeah. So anyway. I was on a walk the other day, and I saw your house. I went past your house. It was just totally coincidental. It was just on my morning walk. Really refreshing, and then I work out for like an hour, and it's just amazing. Anyway, are your parents like rich? Because your house is really big. Oh, wow. Oh, they're doctors, are. I wonder if they know what's wrong with me, so it only happens when I'm in class and you're sitting opposite normally. Oh, and I just start getting like heart palpitations, my heart beats like really fast, and I sometimes get a little bit dizzy and lightheaded. And really hot as well. I mean, do you want to be a doctor? You're not sure. I mean, do you know what that could be? I mean, I'd have to ask them. Do they do like in-home visits, as in me in your home visit, or no? Okay, they should. This is so boring, right? Oh, you find it really interesting. Yeah, same. I do as well. I know, I was just do you have a pen I can borrow? Mine just ran out. Yeah, I mean, I thought I had one in here. Oh, no, that's just like felt tips and stuff that you can hear jangling around in there. So, oh, thanks. Wow, it writes really well, like perfectly. So we've got that school disco dance thing coming up in a couple weeks. I know it's shocking, but like, I haven't been asked to go with anyone yet. So I was just wondering, you know, before I get so many invites, so many proposals, if you like, that I want to ask you if you want to go with me, maybe. Are you going with someone? Who are you going with? Jenny. Well, you clearly haven't heard then. You know, about Jenny. About, you know, about her. Family and stuff. They're criminals. Yeah. Really, really bad. Her father is a murderer. Yeah. Because she told me. Yeah. We were really close at one point. She confided in me before I then wasn't friends with her anymore because I just couldn't be after what I learned. Oh yeah, her dad's a vet by day, you know, helps animals but kills people by night. If you even look at him wrong, I mean, I heard that he doesn't take kindly to the thought of anyone even dating Jenny. He's proper possessive and really, really scary, actually. I heard that, you know that guy, Devin? So, I actually heard that they were getting a bit too close, and her dad made him disappear. No, he didn't transfer to another school. He disappeared. Yeah. They just wanted us to think that he got transferred, but he didn't. Yeah. I couldn't actually believe it myself. Yeah, it was horrible. And I just don't want that happening to you, so I think maybe you should. You know, go with me instead, because my parents are normal. Oh, and also, like, Jenny herself has helped her dad get rid of bodies and things. Yeah, she's like... She's like, even actually... I couldn't believe it either, but apparently it's true, and just saying, you don't want to get involved in all that, so I just think that it's probably better if we go together, and that way we both stay alive. I hadn't actually thought of that. If well, if Jenny does get mad at you for saying that you don't want to go with her anymore, well, that's fine. You know, she won't kill you for that. She, you know, her dad will be glad that you did that because he doesn't want anyone getting close to her. If you know what I mean, like that kind of, yeah. Mm-hmm. So, it's okay. What do you mean you don't believe me? Well, it's your risk, but I just want to ask you one thing. Have you ever heard about Devin? Did you ever see him again? Did anyone even talk about him ever again? No. Here's your pen, and just remember what I've said. Okay? Because I really would hate for you to get hurt. And I'm just saying that I am the safe choice. I see you in silence. Chemistry.